Serum when Osborn paid for his crimes!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything! I see you have a new suit! It won't help!
I know your weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses! Another death on Osborn's head!
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything!
Weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses!
Time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crimes!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything!
Save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you!
serum, and I promise Osborn will face charges!
Liar! Just like Osborn! Nothing but lies!
The man who wanted to help people!
The weakling! The loser! He's gone!
Doctor, you're not thinking clearly!
On the contrary, I finally have clarity! Enough of this!
I won't let you win. This means too much to me! Not more than it means to me!
Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself! You're my hero! You meant so much to me! I hate that you're making me do this!
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired.
Fire!
just hurt.
Otto!
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more! The anti-serum.
Peter, I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility, to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us. Whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it together. If you'll help me.
I'll do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter!